Okay, so this is the Mfactory limited slip differential unit for a 335i E93. I've got an E93, this is one of the recalls, symptoms that they voluntarily did a recall on, and it finally caught up with me. The loose bolts inside, I'm gonna try to shake it and see if you guys can hear it. This is what it sounds like if you take it out and shake it. Oh man, it's like 100 pounds. Woo! All right, hope you can hear that.